Okay, so welcome back to some more Tarkov, quote-unquote chill stream for the morning. I just did a scav run and got out this MP133, which I've modified a little bit with stuff I had. So we just need the plastic stock and a foregrip, I think, for that task. Done a few scav runs, did a couple of PMC runs, didn't get too much out of them. Ton of guns, though, so go do stuff. I'm bringing the SKS Ultra Woods. It's not going to go well. So went into woods with the two boys there the other night and got the Jaeger task done for them. As we were approaching Jaeger's camp, we happened to walk straight past another group of three people that didn't notice us. But they'd engaged another group of two, who then came up on us as we were getting the letter. So we ended up killing those two. And then I got shot in the face by a scav. But that was fun. Where the hell am I? There's mines over there. I'm wondering, is that the mine hill? Yeah, probably is. I think I know where I am. Yeah, okay. I should have just ADS'd more. Did I even hit him? Hit him 3 times. What did he kill me with? Oh, is he using a Mosin? Oh, man. I suck. Definitely fired an AK first, though. Oh, well. Sure. I have plenty of armor and stuff. That on. Here. And meds. Good water is okay. Too. Could buy a junk box, but I don't really want to at the moment. Yeah, let's go short line. Damn it. He probably started on the other side of the camp. Pretty should have brought the AK to woods and brought the SKS to shoreline. Oh, it didn't bring any contacts. To spawn down there and hope he just kind of ran into the woods. Nope, he did not. A scav. Sucks.
Ah!
What? It sucks. I got killed by a scav. That was definitely not a scav I was shooting, though. Oof. Tarkov. Don't even know where he was. Jerry's gotta go get her stuff. Get rid of all that. Ay, 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 ay. Rough start to the morning. Didn't even read the stats screen to see how many times I hit the dude. Maybe it was the scav. Let's take everything for now. All right, that's a scav. Somebody left a light bulb. I don't need that, but I know someone who does, and I can't give it to them. See if there was any fighting in here. Uh-huh. People always miss these shows. Getting the awl is actually great because if we get another one, we can trade it for a soap as well. That'll be two of our upgrade items. I should have dropped that single shotgun shell. Right then. Yeah, poor Revy. Revy and Jinx got marked by Gavs on one of the first raids we did. It was really shit. What else do I need? Face covering. I need a helmet. I don't want to bring in the helm. That's only class 3. Oh, screw it. I need contacts. Did I end up selling all of them? Probably. Like a dumbass. This is like the emergency stuff, and then that's the backup, I guess. If I ever go to you for that. Out of stock. I guess we're wearing them. Right, I'm going shoreline again. I need to take out all that stuff. Yeah, the awl is actually huge. A paid does barter for something. Can't remember though. Definitely keeping the light bulb. Scare them. Nice. Fence for that. Therapist. Does health regen messes with your energy recovery? Stops bleeding and everything. That's is that then instead of what the Propitol used to do? Bad trade. The hell did paid trade for? I might not have it unlocked yet, whatever it is. Everyone is running up. Need a hard drive to finish that shotgun. Yeah, I need that piece. I need a hard drive or another Elite Pliers and a screwdriver. Okay. Oh, there's what the buckwheat can be used for. I see. Yeah, see, see. Oh, actually, I wanted to go to Prepper. I need to buy you. Okay, because it's the carbine. I'm going to presume it's because it's the carbine. Back. All right, well, we have that anyway. Ready to go. 100-100. We're all good. We're not going to stay too long, I think. You to death. Do a light bit of looting and get out, or kill a couple of scavs and get out. Making good time though. 2 PMC raids and a scav in 37 minutes. I didn't bring any extra ammo. I'm backing out now. I have one 30 round mag in the gun and then a bunch of 10 round mags. I'm 100% going to run into a player. It didn't glitch. Seems to be a bit of fighting going on. Black sugar will be good later on, I guess. Didn't bring a backpack either. Bridge, probably gonna go road customs regardless. Check the bus stop. Check the power station on the way. Then just head out. Probably gonna get sniped though. Speaking of, both sniper scavs are up. How do you use the rangefinder? Equipment, tactical devices. Fuck. I didn't know which way he came from. Couldn't fucking tell. God damn it. I couldn't see him at all. Oh my god. If I hadn't moved, it would have been grand. Shotgun me to death in the legs. I could not tell what way that was coming from. I'm not going to bother with a backpack either. Take that out. Not that. Oh, it's for 74. Okay. I had one left. Be nice. Does go on the 105. Okay. We can use that at some point. Take that in. I want to run the scav next. So we don't die straight away. Can't wear headphones with that. Very quiet. Yeah, could not tell at all where that guy was coming from. It was all around me. Which is unfortunate. And then I just opened up like a clown. Either he knew he saw me in the before he ran up, or it was because I moved. But I don't think he saw me because he's fully sprinted over. So he was kind of doing the same thing as me. That sells for a lot more on the flea. Not near anywhere near the flea at the moment. Tasks, we need Iskras, another Amelia, the large Tashanka. I need the plastic bit for that. I need to kill scavs. I haven't killed any fucking scavs yet, and I need Celebas. Great. What's this? This is the double barrel shotgun. I'm going to do a customs run on the PMC. Been a very bad run. If it continues like this for the next hour or so, I'm probably going to switch over and just do some Star Sector and continue that for now. Maybe jump back onto Tarkov tonight if I get home early from work. He just spammed the shotgun into the bush. There to our left. that really at me? Oh. Maybe there's someone sniping across the river over at the guy that ran out in front of us, maybe? Question mark? What the fuck? Fucking scavs killing scavs. Best of luck with your rip, Mio. Pretty much got his loadout next. Might as well insure it. Minute 20, not bad. That wasn't the sniper then, that was obviously your man shooting at us. Although it was a different caliber, I think. So, I don't know. Better that I just don't comment, because I don't know. See how bad this site is. Great. I saw that. God. I knew it was going to be a spawn there. Thank fuck. AP-19 is a great gun. Especially with no face shields. I don't need that anymore. I just barely saw the grenade coming overhead and luckily overshot. Intelligence? I think that's intelligence. It's not. Of course it's not, because it has a feckin' yeah, I'll put that in there too. God damn it. And that crap. Romeo site. I hate these new bots because they put the crap in chat and then they send you a message as well. Like, did you ever... So I'm literally doing a reverse of our scav runs that we did. Hope to survive. Wrong button. Oh my god, my mouse. A little ridge on my desk. There you go, did it again. I have to move around my setup. Boat's up. Finally. Something. Headshot him with the PP19. Nice. Three out of 20 ain't bad. Did we hit five? No. The PM is needed for a quest, I think, way down the line. All that, got nuts, bolts, and relays. Nails, bolts, and relays. Need that for something later. Work bones volume is still on. Sorry about that. Caps, I think we need that for something. T1 is a tiny little site. I'm going to keep that for the SKSs here. Actually, let's do that now. You're good. Are you? Yeah, you're the worn out one. Make up your mind game. Sometimes it goes up, sometimes it goes down. All right. That can go in the STM. The STM is kind of okay as it is. I presume if we can get a good buffer tube, that should go on to a good AK. Yeah, the Romeo will stick onto the RPK or onto the Vepr. Be no good on the SKS, it'll be up forward. It's all fine. Yeah, that's an adapter. Okay, that's what I was thinking. Oh yeah, got a 74. Oh, that's why he didn't kill us. I also think I hit the DPI button on my mouse when I was panicking. TT we don't need. And RP1, might as well stick it on the PP. Rubber butt pad, thank you. Scorpius, what are you? Plus 12 Virgo. Double the standard. Start building that up. Actually, I want to buy two bastions. Oh yeah, that off. Stick that on there. Come on now. Get on there. Now a pretty usable gun. And we'll top up our mags and actually bring in some spare ammo. Oh yeah, I can do this right. Do that, and we're going to sell a bunch of stuff. Trade that for a grenade. Sell them that. That'll be useful later on, right? I think we can do a barter for two air filters for like a VSS. I think. Oh, hold on, let me move this. Move this up here, because we also have that for him. Yeah. Lupus beans. I'll do. We want to take the compensator off that, stick the suppressor on it. And at that point, PP19 is fine. We'll use that there. Bringing it down a little bit. I'd love to get a foregrip for that. It's for a scope. I can't buy any of them. I just kind of wanted to see. So I can buy the mount, I guess. I have one of them. Oh no, that'll go straight on. Nice. Hopefully it's not interfering with the scope, but anyway. Yeah, the PM going into something down here. Move all them up. And we're gonna move all them down. Apollo, holding on to them for the moment. That's the barter for an Adar. Clearly not. Fence. Apologies, guys. I know I'm a bit slow with things. Right, we have the room made. Oh, I didn't sell those two. Some skier. And we'll do a scav raid, and if the scav raid goes well, I'm going to buy a junk box. More meds in there. Yeah, if you ever see my mouse like jump to the left like that, the bridge in the build on my desk, let me move stuff around here. This might be better. We'll see. Of course, I'm not going to blame that for my terrible aim. We'll keep the AFAC here for the moment. To get the CMS kit, so we don't need the serve. F49 seconds, will hold out on that. Oh, you PS in that mag, okay. Gonna top these up with PS anyway. chamber already. Yes, that's fine. Right then. Everyone's having a good start to their Wednesday. I think he threw a good nade if I was still back at that tree. This is the longest queue we've had. Place is getting busy. All we need to do is find a foregrip and a suppressor for this. That. Oh. Why is my ping that bad? No way. The death trap. I might have to change regions. Come on, back in Europe. That sniper is still up. That one is not. Six minutes left. It's not bad. Oh, there's a cricket. Okay. So hideout upgrade first. Never thought I'd be happy to have a cricket. Must be on a Central European server if I'm getting this kind of ping. .762 drum mag. thought I heard running. Want that MRE. Oh, wait, what am I doing? The MRE, the relay is good. The cricket gets us the rest space, I think. Now it gets the lighting, of course. Yeah, we only need 13 or more light bulbs and 10 wires. Good stuff. What do we need for this? Oh, the matches, yeah. And then we need two of them for that. We need a syringe and vitamins. Thankfully, we've got the awl. If we get another awl, we can trade it for soap. So we need the toothpaste. And the workbench, then we need another nut and bolt, and then we buy the multi-tool. Actually, let's just buy that now. So now we have that as well. So we're going to keep you the cord I think we need. Respirator, like... I know we need the respirators later. Oh, also, what was in you? Okay. Sell that. Keep this as is, and we'll run it with one of these. Pop them on. Sell that. I think we need the chlorine later as well. So we'll hold on to that rig. Sell everything else. So you're gonna disassemble you and sell you. Oh, maybe not. Yeah, we'll transfer everything over to that, okay? That's what we'll do. Sell that wreck battery. Screw it. So what we're gonna do then is this. Sell the busted up one defense. Jaeger. Gonna keep the juice, sell you that, and sell you that. Get there. Hard relay, MRE, multi-tool, chlorine. See what the ping is like here. I need to kill scavs. I think I only have one scav kill, I have two player kills. No. How are we up to 100 ping and... Steam, are you doing something in the background? No. I'm on the two closest servers with the best ping. I'll have to go out to the launcher and see what the story is, because that's obviously changed. Problem with being in Ireland, the closest servers are probably in the UK anyway. Whoever that guy is that we're waiting on is going to be the person that kills me. In the first like 30 seconds. Because I'm going to go run into him. Somebody. I know there's like a stash over there. know it's useless if I die, but also useless if I die. So we'll leave him there. And we're getting out. I was gonna go head over to RUAF and try and kill scavs, but now with those two, I wanna get out. Also probably wanna change servers because this ping is no idea. I think he was on the ground in front of me. Excuse me. No idea where he was. Did I fire? What did he shoot me with? 545 PP. Was there two of them? I think he was in the low ground in front of me and just riddled me. Although, I heard him hitting metal. Oh. He was shooting from the right in front of me in the corner, then he would have been hitting the container behind me. Maybe. Anyway. So, Leah, we're gone. He's going to have a field day. Hollow points, it is. Keeping that. Doesn't matter because we're gonna die. Buy a Burkett. That's screws and matches, it's a plus, right? Let's put them down here. I know they're the hunter matches and not the standard ones that we need, but hey. Is what it is. I need meds. I'm terrible at identifying where I'm getting shot from, and there was no point in me medding or anything until I knew where I was getting shot from and could react. But I clearly couldn't react. Not bad. No ping warnings either. Good. Yeah, I'd imagine that guy was coming across the river. Heard me running up, I presume. I hope he wasn't just sitting there. Have all the boys running to dorms. Don't see either of the sniper scavs up yet. Did hear a regular scav though. Hey, Stratman. Terrible. is how they are. Not really at me. I'm hoping it's not at me, but it probably is. I'm having a tough time getting direction on some of this new audio. Scavs are cracked, but even at that, I don't know where I'm getting shot at from half the time. I might turn off the binaural audio. Was that a scav shooting at me, or was it a player? It was silenced. I thought, anyway. Yeah, you just go back to the standard audio, like. Screw it. There is a player there. Because he's not firing at me, right? It's the bad one. Like a player. Server shut down. Nice, okay. There is a player. I can kill players, I can't kill scavs. big pilgrim backpack out in the open. Somebody looted this. I'm gonna die looting this guy's body. Come on, you had a pilgrim on, it can't be that hard to find. Oh my god, out in the open. Well, screw it. I'm sorry, bud. I'm very sorry. I am happy with the headshot, though. I don't need another pilgrim. Got a Saliwa and a flash driver in the last raid and then got mag dumped by a guy I think that was sitting in the lower area there beside the boat extract. Excuse me. Where the fuck was that from? That was a pistol, right? I've got Magnum Buckshot. I could have left the scav alive to aggro this guy, but I'm presuming he ran off when he failed, but I was in a feckin' inventory. Give him another chance, right? And again, I couldn't see where he was. But that's me being blind, right? Okay, he's dead. Pinned to the wall, I guess.
Твою, а ну иди сюда, говно собачье. Решил ко мне лезть. Давай, мочи!
Who the fuck is doing that? I'm gonna get wrecked here now.
Ананис, чёрта! Будь ты проклят!
Oh my god. No idea where this guy is, but anyway, let's go. Seriously? Down by the wall, I guess? Oh, I did kill the sniper. He just... Okay. Just got shot by a shotgun. That's fine. Might run the shotgun next. Pop that up. Yeah, we'll throw a bit in there as well. Why not? And then just have it. Yeah, we'll run the Magnum buckshot next. Got a syringe, toothpaste, measuring tape. That's awesome. Last wipe I played, I could not find a measuring tape for the life of me. WD-40 and some. What is it? Ice. We can do the generator. Yes. Let's do that. So we need vitamins. I haven't seen vitamins in the wild yet, and we need 3 matches. For nutrition, then we need what? Coffee. We have the 2 relays. Awesome. Man, that has already opened up so much. Christmas tree, I doubt I'll be doing it before it's finished. We need a soap. Again, if we can get an awl. Good. I need suitable attachments or railings for that. And they don't seem too common. It's the tracks. the Weaver base, Delta Point. They're both bases for sites. If I go four grips, that attaches straight on that's what we want. Okay. We haven't seen any of. Nice. Did say the servers are going down. We died a few times. New dailies. I shall accept that, and I shall turn that in now, because I don't care. Thank you. Supplier, the 3M body armor. Now we just need a TOS. Excellent. Eliminate two scavs. Okay, and we get a Saleba found in raid. Okay. Survive and extract customs. We will try at some point. HP ammo. Lovely. Top that up. Syringe, toothpaste. Good drink doesn't matter because the servers are about to go down. So we don't need to top that up. We're under blackout. Okay. Well, I won't be using that for a long time. Do all of that. Assume that'll sell well on the flea, but that's ages away. It gives 16.6, 14.5. Get rid of it. Get rid of that too. And get rid of that. It's the one we took in, isn't it? That doesn't matter. But we're halfway through level 5 already, so need to find a TOS. And all that food. I need a hard drive. Kill two more scavs for that, and then kill two more scavs for our dailies. And survive on customs. So we could get the three of them done in one go, hopefully. Then we have a bunch of stuff that we need to find. Couldn't drink there because we'll probably just take them in one raid. Them in our backpack for now. I I keep control clicking and I'm hoping that it'll bring them in here, but it doesn't. Or PP-19s are dwindling. Wasn't that one, that was the AK. All right, so that's gonna be a loadout. Put that up. .133 we need for a quest. Now we have a good SKS there. Dump the fuel in there, put the armor there. Ready. Now oh, that's right. Could of course take the mags and the pistol grips off a bunch of these to save space, but we're not that stuck yet. The 101 can have that bastion. Start upgrading that. We do have a bit of 5.56, but we do have the MDR, so it's a pretty good gun, in my opinion. Definitely run the STM soon as well. Screws that we're going to need in a little bit. We have plenty of them, actually. That laser, can that go onto anything down here? No. You're being sold, you're being sold. You two need to be popped in here. Gonna get rid of those two. That would leave us with 82 grand. I know that's needed for the hideout, right? Fairly sure. I'm gonna sell Revy's tag because I don't want it in my inventory. I'm gonna sell the serve. Assess weapon parts. The food is in here, yeah. You mentioned there, let's pop them into here. At least some of them. Put the bandages there, and then we'll take them in next time we need them, and then we'll make this food as well. And we have space for armor there. Let's see what else we can do. Multi-tool can go in there. Screw it, we'll leave both on it. But that's going to be for that. You're coming down. Going in there. You are blind. There. Oh, that can go on. Oh, yeah. Screw it. Why the hell not? We'll just throw on all of this stuff if we can. Value, we'll bring in the grenade. All of that there. So that's going to be a loadout. Money up in the top corner. And then everything else that's going to be up there is for sale. Anything above the grenades. Anything above the grenades is for sale. That'll do. I guess I'm gonna call it there. Actually, I'll call it there for Targov, but I am going to. It's 2 o'clock. No, I'm gonna go get some food before work. So yeah, appreciate everyone hanging out through the morning. It was a very rough morning. I still need to get used to a lot of things. Oh, before I forget, and I might move over my mic to my gaming computer and then. See, we need level 15. Guys, have a good one, and I'll see you again soon. If I'm back early from work, I'll be on tonight for some Tarkov, hopefully, with one or two of the other guys. So, have a good one.